one beautifully said that a labor is a creature and a asset to every nation. Hello everyone, myself Priyanka from MX International School. Labor Day is celebrated on 1st May every year to thank the laborers in working sites, factories, organizations and companies. This day is also celebrated to spread the awareness about the health and safety of the workers. According to International Labour Organization, millions of men and women lost their lives during work. So here, May 1st is the day to give respect and remember those workers who lost their lives during work. Today, we are seeing how coronavirus affect the lives of the workers, how workers have lost their jobs because of coronavirus. Today, workers are struggling to get two meals. So, in this difficult time, there is a need to support the workers. We need to understand that without labor, nothing prospers. They are the laborers who work day and night to pull forward our country on the path of progress. So, in this occasion of Labor's Day, we should thank our laborers for their hard work and efforts. Thank you and have a good day.